Life is not always fair. Sometimes, even if you didn't start the rumor, you may find yourself into trouble. So today we're talking about Sima and Thendo Zonzo. Hello everybody and welcome back to Fresh Trends. So there's been rumors to say that the reason why this guy dates young girls, it was because he's using them for some rituals and some whatever for him to be able to get money. I saw it before Sima even said it on the podcast. But here is what Sima said first before we can go into it.
And you know what I heard, ne? Hore, this man is, it's deep, ne?
Hot head.
Apparently this man,
allegedly.
Apparently, allegedly, this man is using young blood to stay rich. It's like a ritual type shit.
So in other words, I'm being used for rituals.
It's like a ritual type thing. So he's using, have you seen the train of kids that he's dated?
They're
all kids.
She's not the one that started the rumor, but she ended up getting into trouble. And when I say she got into trouble, I mean this guy Thendo decided to go on his Instagram stories and he wanted to tell all of you guys about his story, that he did not get his money because of the things that Sima was saying or because of the things that people were saying about him.
They want to say and talk bad about me, going around telling people that I don't have money and everything, but let me tell you something, I work hard and I'm living the best life for my life. You understand? You can go around telling people I don't have money, all those stuff, and say I don't have a car or I don't have what. Let me tell you something, I got everything that I want in my life. So guys, focus on your life and forget about what I'm doing, because you will get broke for days.
So he started giving you guys all these updates about his life. But the part about Sima, he said, this one, I will deal with you later. Forex rebound relationship is driving you crazy. So this now has become personal. Sima is catching fire for something that she did not even start. And Sima also posted on her Instagram stories and she said, if anything happens to me, we know who it is. I get it, they will deal with me later. If anything happens, siyazi ukuthi ubani. So this guy has been saying that he's single, he's not dating anyone, even though he was caught or he was seen kissing Babalo. He said he is not in a relationship with anyone. The only baby mama that he has, he said, this is my first and last baby mama I have and the only boy I have. It looks like he only has one child, and he says people must stop claiming me, be going up and down that Zonzo is my boy, I make him, none of you make me. I started my life as an ice boy, but I was a VIP ice boy because I got all I need by that time. And he started telling people that this was a decade ago, and he started showing his son and he was talking about where he started and where he was and how hardworking he is, and he built a house as well for his parents and all. By the looks of it, this guy loves a good life. From the time that I started following him, and from that time, there's never a day where he doesn't show off. I guess everybody's allowed to show off if they have worked hard for their money. I don't know how he gets his money, but if he gets his money via anything, I guess that's his problem. But all the people that I've seen so far that have been rich, people always say that they use something to get that money. But I don't really think for him to say that he's gonna deal with Sima later, it's fair, because she's not the only person that has said it, unless if maybe because she's the only person that is popular that has said it like openly, and maybe that's why he said he's gonna deal with her. And maybe he also knows where to get her, because hey, they party together sometimes, so they're maybe in the same spaces, hence he's saying that. As a person, you should also try to avoid saying things like that in public, because if anything has to happen to Sima now, even if it's not him, it's always gonna be pointed to him because of statements like this. But anyway, that's my thought on this. Until the next time, please do not forget to comment, like, share and subscribe to our channel.